This is Abe, and today we're playing Fire and Ice on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Pullman Island. Winter Fairies. Interesting. Gruidol. That's a dumb name. An island will melt away. Guess who that wizard is? Damn it. Looks like he's begging for food. Alright, hit the start button, and let's begin. Let's start from the beginning. We shall begin. Let's do the first puzzle. It's pretty much a puzzle game. Your goal is to put all the fire out. Yeah, these first puzzles are pretty much a pushover. I think you die if you get touched with fire. I haven't played this game in a while. Again. Thank you. I know how to resolve this. Okay. I got this. This area is where I can keep respawning ice cubes. Ah. This game. Let's see how far I can get. Too much to say about the game. Get ready for a boss battle. Let's see if I'm ready. Ha ha ha. Can you get out of my labyrinth? Oh yeah, this is the It's the whole-ass part of the game. Oh, yeah. Don't dare to think you have beaten me. Ice Rock Island clear. Continue story. Hey, you can visit all the other worlds, it looks like. You can do that early if you want to. I wouldn't recommend it.
Thank you.
I think this game was, I don't remember what the game's called, I think it's Solomon's Key, but this is, I think, supposed to be its sequel.
Level.
Having a dilemma. Alright. Let's get the obvious ones out of the way. Let's give this a lot of try. Oh boy. Then you get down anyways. I didn't do something right. Well, there you go. That's what happens if you touch the fire. I'm trying to figure out why the video's been lagging lately. Hope that's done. And then I did that. No, it might just be because I'm using a laptop to record these videos. That might be why it's so god awfully laggy. Giving up. I'm gonna play this until I rage quit. I forget what I'm doing. This will be my last attempt on this game. I'm going to do the second boss. And now we're facing a Stegosaurus. fireballs. Boy, that was done to me.
Wow.
It's another kill first guy right away. There we go. Oh yeah, I can't double fights like that, but I can do this. So you want to get a bit of an air, so that's what we'll do. Get there. Dagnabbit. Alright, I think we got it now. There we go. Arg, I'm freezing. This other dinosaur died. A wizard turned him into ice. World 2 Cobalt.